A chill has overtaken this arena as the new face of fear makes his way to the ring.
There's definitely something eerie about this man, Michael, and it's giving me the creeps.